When using the subdivision surface modifier, it can smooth out the edges as seen here, and for plane-based objects, there's a really quick and easy fix. To start off, I'll left-click my object here, and if I come to my subdivision modifier here, I can open this menu called Advanced. Here, there's an option called Boundary Smooth, and you can see it's set to All by default. If I change it from All to Keep Corners, you can see we've now got a normal plane. And to show this better in action, if I now, for example, go into Edit Mode by pressing Tab, and maybe Shift-Select these two edges which I added earlier, and press G and Z to pull these up, you can see we've still got the smooth transition between these edges, but we've also maintained the corners. Notice how it'll look if I set this back to All, and then I turn on Keep Corners again. So this can be a quick and great way to fix the corners when using the subdivision surface modifier. Just keep in mind, it won't work with non-plane like objects. For example, if I have this cube here with a subdivision modifier added to it, and under Advanced I set Boundary Smooth to Keep Corners, you'll see nothing changes. That's because it will only create hard edges on planes. Whereas this object here, you can see, is just one big plane, and for this object, you'll be able to enable this option. So I'll go ahead and choose Keep Corners, and you can see it's restored the corners and maintained the smoothness. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Well done for completing this tutorial. If you do have any questions, please feel free to ask me in the comment section below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Also, we made this component as part of my latest free course on YouTube on rendering and animation for beginners. So make sure to check that out if that interests you. Also, if you enjoy my teaching style, I also provide one-on-one coaching, complete with personalized lessons and post-lesson quiz questions and support. Link in the description if you're interested. Thank you for making it to the end of the video. You can also support the channel by making a one-time donation through Super, but even just liking, subscribing, and sharing if you enjoyed is more than enough to support the channel. Thank you again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.